Hi guys. Okay, so I wanted to show you this, and it's something that I tend to do around each full moon. I normally do it when I feel I'm a bit low, within like the ebb and flow of my own personal power and my own personal energy. It's something that I tend to do if I've been charming quite a lot, or doing quite a lot of conjurations or spellcraft, and I kind of feel like I need that extra boost, that extra sort of pick me up. From a magical perspective. And what you do is I've got a blue glass. There was a spell, I believe, that Cecil Williamson had basically said, where you get a bottle of water and put it in a blue bottle glass. However, when I first heard about this spell, I was like 11, and all I heard was just to put it in a glass, put it in a clear glass, get some spring water, put it in a clear glass with some crystals in it, and that basically helped charge, absorb, and soak some of the moon's power. And you can use this water, this moon water, for anything like charmings, conjurations. If you want to bless it, give it that extra oomph, you can do that. You can bathe in this water. I tend to just drink this water and anoint myself with it as well. But I tend to use a clear quartz as well as a way to amplify the energy and the virtues of the moon. So it's there. So yeah, I'd have this blue glass because for me, it's like the some correspondences that are associated with the moon, that lovely blue that a lot of people associate with the moon. And so to me, it's just another symbolism of the lunar virtues in which I want to absorb and utilize within my spell work. So I hope this helps. I hope this is good. But yeah, just a little quick trick from me. Over and out.